is a group of viral infection caused by, I think, the Coxsackie virus, a group of Coxsackie viruses. And they usually cause ulcerations in the back of the throat. But before we can definitely diagnose this, most of the time the illness has resolved already in two or three weeks. So basically, it's just a clinical diagnosis. Okay. There are several things we can do to ease the pain. We can even give Dequadin to swap the back of the throat.